love of what you do. It's always vibe over money, vibe over money, vibe. It has to feel right first. No amount of money should take away what feels right. And if it don't feel right, no amount of money.